Yeah, my mom has an undying love for my father. What's going on with Ridgeway Plaza? Freaking hijabis doing donuts in the parking lot. Why is the chiropractor's office booming at 2 a.m. in the morning? It doesn't make no sense. Yeah, I gotta figure out exactly what my set's gonna be like tonight. I don't even know. I figured it out. I have it a bit down pat. Honestly, I just wanna riff and just have fun. I just wanna have fun and celebrate the night. That's it.
Ah, 6 years.
Yeah.
I actually started comedy in Vancouver. I moved there for like school and basketball and a bunch of life stuff, and then I just picked it up as like not even a side hustle. It was something I wanted to do, but then I was doing a lot of stuff in my life like half-assed. I was in school half-assed, basketball half-assed, work, relationships, everything. And so I told myself, if I'm gonna dedicate 5 years of my life to something I wanna do for the next 30, 40, then I should be in a better place.
I think you're always as good as your last, and it's a marathon. You know, you're setting a goal and you have a finish line, but if you don't have a finish line, then you just keep running because you like it. And I actually like it. You know? I'm not too fixated on like, look at what we did. Hell yeah, that's a risk, for sure. Imagine nobody shows up to showcase it to people like, this is what we're on. But I actually, for myself first, I'm like, yeah, we did that shit. You know, you had an idea and it's finished, but the best part is like, what the hell is in between, like the trial and error and making it happen? There's so many other variables involved that you're not entirely in control of. You have to worry about getting asses in seats, firing off messages. It's one thing to get them there one time, but to get them there, have a good time, and want them to come again, you know, you really have to like capture and make the most of that experience.
I don't care. I did what I had to do.
Okay, this is what's up, man. Spacious thing.
More times I'm focused on the path instead of the obstacles. It sounds like a Jamaican thing, but as my uncle would say, he's like, yo, try and be like a standout comedian. There's enough stand-up comedians. Standout. Like once I get to the microphone, I'm in control.
The goal, I think I talk about it, is like this one joke, you know, where I talk about like, what's like the correlation between being an immigrant and being Canadian.
So what do you mean? He goes, when you're in Canada, I bet white people ask you where you're from and you don't say Canadian. So shit, this nigga spin facts. He goes, so do you know who you are? And I was like, Ahmed?
And I say like, oh, the goal is to, you know, put yourself in a position where you could benefit your family, your friends, and members of the community. That's like my overall goal. You know, to put myself in a position where I could do just that. You know, mind you, my family's very small. I believe my community's very big. And myself, you know, I gotta take care of myself.